Advanced English Arabic Learning Session 46. The factory's workers face redundancy. Easy breezy recipes for salads. An easy breezy, feel-good summer film. The building was reduced to a heap of rubble. Neither easy nor breezy work. The place stank like a sewer. Funky with stank face. I've got a heap of things to do. The office crumbled into an eyesore. Grease marks can be removed with liquid detergent. She patronizes worthy causes. He has complained of being harassed by the police. Her eyes dilated with horror. A strong sense of oneness is felt with all things. Holding to the oneness of God. A shoal of bream. Our convoys are being continually harassed by enemy submarines. The troops pressed on in spite of the snow. Greenpeace has been harassing whaling operations at sea. Fruit of her womb is an apple of my eye. The way she puts on that accent really irritates me. Some drugs can irritate the lining of the stomach. Wear boutonniere, put badge on lapel. Foam is injected into the walls where it expands and provides insulation. The rest of us take after our mother. Uneventful pregnancy, the more usual. Society is knit together by certain commonly held beliefs. She marched over to me and demanded an apology. An apple turnover. She preached about the benefits of a healthy lifestyle. A turnover approaching £4 million. The minister preached a sermon on the parable of the lost sheep. The shed comes in sections that you assemble yourself. The scale of the rewards is normally a closely guarded secret. The embassy building was closely guarded. The location of the ship is a closely guarded secret. The ineffable mysteries of the soul. The shadows lengthened as the sun went down. He successfully vanquished his rival. She looked pale, with deep shadows under her eyes. Our horses slowed to a trot. The meeting was over, so I trotted off. You can't spend all your life chasing shadows. He tootled on the horn. They were playing in the shallow end of the swimming pool. A catering truck at the tail of the convoy. He was a solitary man who avoided the society of others. A diplomatic and political solution to this crisis is imperative and long overdue. Here are some tacks put up a notice. The spirit of compromise exhibited during the meeting. He's been siphoning money off the firm. One of the panels had become detached from the main structure. A full-blown rebellion. I tried to detach myself from the reality of these terrible events. A haunch of venison. We have very distressing times here this summer. A dashing tuxedo for a dashing groom. Their summer tour will culminate at a spectacular concert in London. How do you roll the best spliff? Mountain ranges are constantly subjected to erosional forces which work to tear them down. There is great reason to apprehend the savages. He was coerced into giving evidence. Dirty, insinuating laughter. A sneaky, insinuating move. The mountains are reduced to low hills and plains. The basins adjacent to an eroding mountain range are filled with sediments. A worrisome problem. Industrial development on the periphery of the town. The multiverse. He died a pauper, a very poor person. The condition makes it difficult for patients to see objects at the periphery of their vision. Grill the trout for 5 minutes. The gap was bridged, and that was the genesis of my love. The genesis for this book was a desire to grasp the nature of religious belief. He had an innate grasp of public relations. The ineffable mysteries of the soul. Grasp the nettle. She grasped the bottle. Many companies grasped the opportunity to expand. The press failed to grasp the significance of what had happened. Meanings that are beyond my grasp. His research is impeccable, and he charts the genesis and progress of the project. The old man grew sulky and grouchy. A swimmer whelmed in a raging storm. It provides a wholly plausible explanation in human terms of the genesis of the art. The old mill was grinding again. Only the right grind gives you all the fine flavor. We need to applaud the people who work here rather than abuse them. Relief from the daily grind. A bump and grind means erotic gyration of the hips. There are 6 sailings a day. What time is the next sailing? She deliberately ignored my question and changed the subject. Parents may be legally responsible for the monies their children owe. The equator is an imaginary line around the middle of the earth, bounded by Asia and Australia in the west. In light of this sweeping progress in gender equality, a thick flank of beef to make a person or an animal unconscious for a short time. The hunting of the snark. Globalization will inevitably lead to the total loss of cultural identity. How to make someone better off without making someone else worse off. Some assert that the status quo should be changed. Governments at present are too reliant on coal, oil and gas. Snarky remarks. I cringed at the fellow's stupidity. He cringed away from the blow. She was doing her home chores when the phone rang. Brain drain from poor to rich countries. Blood tests are also used to find out if you have immunity to certain diseases. They live extravagant lifestyles with huge houses and cars. He was left cringing with embarrassment. To wash cars, peddle perfume, polish shoes, all in a bid to make a quick buck. He spoke fluently and without unnecessary hesitations. Those who feel that sports stars' salaries are justified. The vagaries of the erratic UK weather. The Queen laid a wreath at the cenotaph. Rural adult illiteracy is a matter of alarming concern. It will not stop fighting until imposing a blockade on the area. A nifty black shirt. We mourn the loss of life in this tragic conflict. The peasants who cultivated the land became its owners. Blood cells that can be most easily cultivated are macrophages. He cultivated an air of indifference. They were encouraged to cultivate basic food crops. Sleight of hands. One of the many boats anchored on the Mediterranean Sea. When I was a kid, I loved braiding my hair. The quickest and easiest way to conserve moisture in the garden is by cultivating. He vaulted over the gate. These findings clinched the matter. Divestment would be the final course of action when all other approaches have failed. He was sneering like a petulant brat. He is arguing that woman is not man's equal but his complement. He greets the news with a sharp intake of breath. Corporations are now subjected to much greater scrutiny. Other contenders included a supermarket, hotel, and a motorway service station. Stew the dried fruits gently until they plump up. Unless their food intake is strictly controlled, they can quickly become obese. She plumped her bag on the table. She plumped herself down in the nearest seat. Beijing is contending for the leadership of the 21st century. Ducks were taking shelter on the lee of the island. The leeward side of the house. We pitched our tents leeward of a hill. The windward side of the boat. We have not raced windward for some time. I happen to have got to windward of the young woman. The ship was drifting to leeward. The measurement of the performance against the objectives is subjective. He went round the front of the cab to be out of the wind and lit a cigarette in its lee. She sat down plump on the bed. A plump of ducks rose at the same time. Windward slopes have gentle rises while leeward slopes can have drastic drop-offs. Lamb stew. The leeward water was green and relatively weed-free. The hordes of excited teenagers flocking to see them play chess. The stews of suthuk, a brothel. Beef stewed in wine. A wedding feast. A feast day. The feast was the highlight of the village year. We sat feasting on barbecued chicken. She felt she was struggling against disguised misogyny. These four men have no respect whatsoever for the opposite gender. I applaud the British filmmakers outdoing their American counterparts. They walked across the springy turf. The smell of turf burning on a winter night. He spent his money gambling on the turf. Monaco is renowned for its charity and film festival. The end. Coming next. Session 47.